So what I do is I simply take my iron and my freezer paper, and I have a hot iron, I just plug it in, go to the wall, and start ironing with freezer paper. Iron the freezer paper to the wall. Thank you, Susan, saying tip number one is awesome. Now get ready. Just peel back the freezer paper and the wall is clean.